Innocent Elaine started in October of 2014.
When we formed Innocent Elaine, yeah. Jay mentioned the proof competition. We're like, yeah, that's awesome. And I was like, oh yeah, I know a lot of those guys already, so it'd be tons of fun. And since then, I think we all just kind of got plugged in different ways.
We have met a lot of awesome people through the teen center. We've been very fortunate. We've been provided with some super killer show opportunities. We were able to play the main stage at the Mason Music Festival, opening for POD, and that was awesome. Got to be on a big stage in front of a big band, and the wireless packs come out, the running legs go on, and we just get wild for as long as they give us a stage. None of those would happen if we didn't have the friends and the relationships that we have within Alice Cooper's Solid Rock.